सर्व सद्गुण संपन्ना गीता भक्ति परायणा भवितुं जीवनेस्माकं जागृता बालका वयम् उत्थाने राष्ट्रधर्मस्य विज्ञान दृष्टिमाशिता विवेकानंद मार्गेण वयम् सर्वे समर्पिताः।
दादाजी, द मोर आई एम रीडिंग अबाउट महाराणा प्रताप, द मोर आई एम फाइंडिंग हिज कैरेक्टर इंस्पायरिंग एंड एडमायरिंग। इवन आई वांट टू बी लाइक हिम। थैंक यू दादाजी, यू गिफ्टेड मी सो मेनी गुड बुक्स।
यस माय चाइल्ड, ड्यू टू महाराणा प्रताप काइंड ऑफ ग्रेट वॉरियर एंड सर्वाइवर, आवर इंडियन सॉइल गॉट द डिग्निटी एंड प्राइड टू बी कॉल्ड एज मदरलैंड। नॉट ओनली दिस, वी कैन इवन लर्न अ लॉट फ्रॉम हिज लाइफ।
Tomorrow we have auditions in school for play. When teacher asked us to suggest play's title, then I was the one to suggest first about Maharana Pratap. Now I want to get selected in the audition and want to play Maharana's character in the play.
This is really a wonderful thing, my child. To play even a single moment of such a great personality is also a great achievement, my son.
That's why I'm so excited.
Very good. Well done. Wonderful.
And a friendship with an unknown enemy today can make his compromise tomorrow and day after tomorrow. He may surrender to us. A friendship with an unknown enemy today can make his compromise tomorrow and day after tomorrow.
Mummy, I will be coming late from school today.
Why? Today you again have an extra class?
No, today we have a play audition in our school. And our principal madam chose a historical play, The Great Maharana Pratap.
So that's why you are so excited today,
Yes, mummy, I will do my best. Maharana Pratap role will be played by me.
If you will do your best, then you will only get it. Come on now, finish your breakfast fast or else you'll be late for school.
Hey you, come here.
The one who feels happy in good days and in bad days, that's enough. We got it.
I don't think he can. Should we make him a soldier?
Yes, he'll be fit for the soldier's character.
Okay, listen. You play character of a soldier. Okay? Please take your seat.
Yes, sir.
Next.
Hmm.
The one who gets happy in good days and gets scared in bad times.
Good. Very good.
I think he's fit for Maharana Pratap's father's role.
You are right. Listen, you are going to play Maharana Pratap's father.
Yes, sir.
Okay, take your seat. Next.
Swayam, do you remember the lines now?
Yes, ma'am.
Swayam, you have to feel the character and say it, okay? You can start.
The one who gets... Who get happy in good days and get frightened.
It's not frightened, it's scared.
Yes, ma'am. And scared.
Swayam, say it properly.
The one who gets happy in good days and gets scared, he...
Okay, that's enough. I don't think he can do it.
And he's too short also.
Swayam, this character is not meant for you.
Ma'am, please, just one more chance. I'll do my best.
Listen, Swayam, we have to finalize everything today. And we have already given you a chance.
Ma'am, I want to be the part of this play. Ma'am, please.
Okay, so you start preparing for the soldier's character. All right?
Next, Abhishek.
Yes, sir. The one who gets happy in good days and gets scared in bad times, they never get success, nor they make any history.
Very good. He can do it.
Yes, he'll be able to do it.
Abhishek, go and take your seat.
Okay, sir.
Time always gives opportunity to brave and courageous man. That is true. But to take care of this opportunity, a person needs few important qualities like Maharana Pratap warrior and as person's life. We can learn a lot. For motherland to stay in jungles even if he was a king, to eat grass rotis and slowly bring his army together. We cannot give example of patience in this world greater than this.
Hey Abhishek, how did you manage to say such a difficult dialogue in one go? Or else others couldn't speak a word properly.
What, my friend? The most difficult dialogue is of Swayam. Maharana, we are waiting for your orders. That's it. Soldier's costume will suit you also, Swayam.
You are right. Listen, Abhishek, you are crossing your limits now.
You should be happy that Madam gave him at least a soldier's role to play. Otherwise, the way he was naying the dialogues, he should have got Chetan's role.
Absolutely right. Swayam, ignore them. Let's go from here.
Chetak.
What happened, Swayam?
I didn't get selected for Maharana Pratap's role. While delivering the dialogue, I got scared. I couldn't remember my line. Mummy, I didn't get selected for Maharana Pratap's role. From now onwards, I will not participate in any play.
It's okay, dear. If you are scared of failure, you will not stop giving exams, right? And dear, maybe you did not work hard as required. Don't worry. Have patience and keep trying till you do not get success.
What's the point of trying, Mom? I will not get that role now. They have given me soldier's role.
So what, Swayam? You do the soldier part wholeheartedly. Listen, opportunity is only for them who are on the field, not for those who run away from field. Got it?
Yes, Mummy. You are absolutely right. If I will quit this play, then I will never be able to do what I want to do.
That's like my boy. Come on, change your uniform fast. I will serve food for you, okay?
A man who do not run away from difficult situation wins even after defeat.
What happened, my child? You didn't go to play?
Yes, Dadaji. I'm memorizing all the dialogues of Maharana Pratap.
Maharana Pratap's dialogue? But I have come to know that you are playing a soldier's part.
Yes, Dadaji. I'm memorizing soldier and Maharana Pratap's dialogues all together. So that next time when I will get a chance, I could be able to deliver dialogues properly.
Very good, my child. Very good. Remember, a man who has patience and who works hard in his life, he can achieve anything in his life. Fine. You continue with your rehearsal. I am going to the market, okay?
Okay, I'm done. Hey, our whole class is on the ground. Come on, let's go and play.
But I'm not done yet.
Come on, it's not difficult for you. Amongst all, you were the best in audition.
Yes, you are right. Listen, you two. Make sure you don't forget your soldiers' dialogues. Rehearse them properly.
Let's go.
Dadaji, can I ask you one thing?
Yes, of course you can.
After we get success, what are we supposed to do? I mean, how should we all behave?
We should be calm and simple as compared to before. Like, in order to convert a failure into success, we need a lot of patience. Likewise, we need a lot of patience to continue getting success in our life. Otherwise, it becomes very difficult to handle success.
Once you get success, why it is difficult to handle it, Dadaji?
Not for everyone, my child. But yes, those who achieve success in their life very easily, it is observed that they cannot handle success. That's why those who get failed first in life and then succeed, they are more reliable.
It is true, my friends. Getting success after a bigger failure is more reliable because only after failure we understand its value. Once you fail in your life, the harder you try to achieve your goal is comparatively 1,000 times better. And to achieve its goals and success, you can't really predict its trials for you. Every failure, one has to work with patience and hard work. Then only it is possible for you to get success.
Everyone is here?
Yes, ma'am.
But where is Nidhi?
She has gone to submit her project. Maybe she will join us in some time.
Okay. Listen, kids. We have been rehearsing by reading the lines so far. But tomorrow is the final play. So none of you will read and rehearse today. Okay? Now let's rehearse one more time. Then principal will see the final round of rehearsal.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So Abhishek, you stand here. Swayam, you go there. You come in front, this side. Okay. Come on, Abhishek, you start.
To differentiate between mother and motherland is actually a dumb's job.
It's not dumb, Abhishek. In fact, weak and the fool.
One and the same, ma'am.
What same? You are not supposed to change the dialogue. The beauty of this play is its dialogue, okay? Remember, not a single word should be changed.
Sorry, sir.
Now start again.
Mewad and Indian soil always
say refugee to.
Yes, give refugee to.
What has been given to the refugee? Tomorrow is the final play and you have not even memorized your dialogues. How irresponsible of you, Abhishek. Please go away from here now. And you better memorize all your dialogues by lunch break.
You all can go now. We'll meet after lunch break.
Okay, sir.
Costumes has arrived. Let's go and check.
Costumes are fine, sir. But if Abhishek is not able to memorize his dialogues, then we'll ruin the play.
Well, he's trying to memorize.
Let's see.
Let's go.
Hey, Mohit. Mohit, listen. Please bring my bag.
Hey, it's talk slowly, man. I'm unable to memorize the dialogue due to stress. And you're talking loudly.
Hey, but why are you screaming at me? You can't remember your dialogues. That's not my fault.
You do one thing, go and sit there. I want to buy heart my dialogues. Please,
what, man?
Swayam, now tell me, where is his overconfidence? I'm sure he learnt his lesson now.
No, friend. I'm feeling bad for him. I understand how he must be feeling right now. When I did bad in auditions, at that time even I felt very bad. Now he should learn all his dialogues.
Let's leave it. He is reaping what he had already sown. Come, let's have lunch together. Let's go. Abhishek, principal will be here any moment. I don't want any mistake. Hope you have memorized all your dialogues.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. So, how are your rehearsals?
Fine. Everything is fine, sir.
Good. So, can I also have a look?
Sure.
Sir, please.
All the best. Go for it. Start.
We never had doubt on your capability, Pratap.
You know the strength of Mughal army, Pratap.
The one who gets
happy.
Happy in good day. And not upset.
Say scared. Scared.
Get scared in bad times, doesn't get anything and
history.
Do not make history and Indian and Mewar soil has every time.
Always.
Always give refuge to refuge and
refugee.
Fugee.
It's refugee, refugee.
Do you know Maharana Pratap's dialogue by heart?
If I will say yes, then Abhishek will be out of this play.
No, sir.
Tomorrow many people, especially schools, trustees and directors, will come to watch this show. Do you really want that in front of them, your school and teachers get humiliated?
No, sir. I really don't know the dialogues.
Okay, it's fine. I thought that for you, school's prestige and teacher's respect is very important. But
Mewar and Indian soil, always given refuge to the refugee. But if someone comes here as a refugee and tries to capture our land, then this soil will not at all think twice before shedding its enemy's blood. Mughals dreaming about capturing and ruling the land of our Mewar is not at all acceptable to me.
Thank you.
As you saw, Swayam's patience and his trials converted a failure into a success. In the beginning, he had lost his patience and decided not to participate in any play. But when he listened to his mother and understood, then its result you just watched. You also, after getting failure, should not get upset about it. In fact, have patience and try for success again in life.